Now, your Central Coast forecast from KSBW Weather.
Good morning, I'm Jonathan Basson for Gina DeVecchio. Here's a live look from SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk. Got some clouds out there right now. Fog tracker shows clouds have filled in the bay overnight and have moved into the inland valleys as well. Temperatures right now are in the mid-50s to the low-60s. San Jose is currently at 62, Aptos 58 degrees, Hollister 54, and King City is at 52 degrees. Relative humidities are down right now, so we do not have any fog out there. Temperatures across the state, 50s all the way down up to the 70s in Southern California right now, so about a 20-degree range on the coast, and mostly in the 60s in the Central Valley. Redding currently 61, Bakersfield 73. We're going to see temperatures warm up into the mid-80s to the mid-90s in the Central Valley today. Sacramento will see a high of 84, Bakersfield 95. We'll get some 80s and 90s in Southern California. Santa Barbara will see a high of 95. San Diego, 82. Up in Northern California, Eureka will get just to 64 degrees. The Futurecast is showing a trough of cool air just offshore here. We've got some high clouds associated with that, and we're going to see this trough of cool air move in through the day today along with those high and mid-level clouds. That means we're going to see relatively cool temperatures today. Now, tomorrow, warm air does start to move up from the south, so we see slight warming tomorrow, but it does not replace this trough of cold air. The trough deepens once again on Monday, keeping our temperatures mild, even slightly more deepening on Tuesday. So we're looking at a cool week compared to what we've been experiencing. But as we get to Wednesday, note that this warm air ridge starts to really push its way northward, and that is the beginning of a warming trend for the latter half of the week. Looking at low clouds and winds, we've got some winds offshore right now, and those winds will start to make their way onshore later today as the clouds clear out. We'll get breezes on the coast up to about 20 miles an hour, and they'll move into the inland areas as well. In the hills and in the Salinas Valley, we could see gusts up to about 25 miles an hour. We'll be mostly clear throughout the area today, but then we'll have clouds move in once again on the coast and into the inland valleys tonight. Now, mostly clear from low clouds. However, we will have some high and mid-level clouds moving in with that cold air trough today. Coast and Salinas today, 63 to 73. We'll have, so the temperatures will be mild and we'll get that breeze in the afternoon up to about 20 miles an hour. Inland, we'll get gusts up to about 25 miles an hour with temperatures in the mid-70s to the low 80s today. Here's our high temperatures throughout the areas today. Basically 70s and 80s. Santa Cruz getting to 74. Gilroy will see a high of 82. Soledad 76 and Big Sur 77. KSBW 8-day forecast on the coast. We're looking at clouds today and tomorrow and clearing those out by Monday with temperatures in the mid-60s to the mid-70s, and then warming up significantly once we get to Wednesday. Inland, we're going to see temperatures in the mid-70s to the low 80s over the next 3 days. And again, we're going to see a warming trend starting on Wednesday that will bring much warmer temperatures.